Last time we flew this, it was first nose heavy and then it was tail heavy. That's how it goes. Thunder. Could you have got one of those aerials sticking out the top of my transmitter?